pay my home. Yeah.
Get some more pina.
Here's best friend's Bo. I just want to get your picture.
Now what do you have, a movie camera?
Yeah, just a little movie camera. Y'all can say hello to Uncle Doug and Aunt Norma.
Hello, Norma.
Say hello. Hey, Antonio. Say hi, Aunt Norma.
Are you getting ready for those who missed some wonderful food?
Yes. Here's the Donnie, the girls. Hey, Bo. Hi, Sarah. Say hello to my Aunt Norma. Say, there you go.
Last time we were in the middle of the room.
Say hi to your mother.
Hi, Mom.
Hi.
Hello.
How's it going? Hey, everybody. Over there.
All the people who missed out on all this good food.
Hello.
Are you through hiding, CJ?
Happy anniversary, Norma and Doug.
Yeah. All that jazz.
Thomas went in sixth grade, so 2 years ago. So changed it to elementary, middle, and high school all had the same calendar, where we have like 10 days in the fall for like a fall break, then we have 2 weeks at Christmas, and then 2 weeks spring break. So they just stuck. Yeah. Yes, they were. And, it was just kindergarten through fifth grade. And so.
Wow.
Yeah.
Are you from Missouri, Jennifer?
Yes, I'm from Hampton, Missouri, which is the very northeast corner, north of Hannibal. Do you know where Hannibal, Missouri is? Missouri is shaped like that. Okay. I'm from that very northeast corner. Scottsville's very southeast, so we're like complete opposite.
So how did you meet?
At college.
Where at school?
At Central. We were curious.
There are a lot of miniature golf courses.
I saw batting cages at one of the.
Yeah, we'll just.
There's laser tag and batting cages.
Okay, yeah.
I saw laser tag. We went by there. Batting cages, are they inside or outside?
I don't know. I just said new batting cages.
There's segways too.
Yeah.
Did you do anything special?
Those are
fun.
Yeah,
did you ride those today?
Where you been? Antonio, where you been?
Oh, Tony's over there. There's no late work if you lose on your plate.
I tossed it out.
My mom was here. She just.
Got a little bit.
Down.
Sure, the camera's not upside down.
What are you doing upside down? Is your daddy upside down?
You always sleep like that?
Passing through on the freeway.
Well, he sleeps all sorts of directions.
Wagon with people in it.
Yes, I
saw off of the dirt road.
Go ahead
and
have fun tonight.
So
you guys should
imagine. We're
both
kind of in
the frog.
And
you have to you have to give a little walk on one side. Fight on your side.
Mr. Thomas?
It didn't end up sideways last night. It ended up written.
Here, I'm going to ride this one. Stay right there.
What were you all doing disappearing?
They keep disappearing from the tray. So I mean, I was taking them out of the tray and they were disappearing.
Like moving in here?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Here comes the people who have dessert. It's dessert time. It's in my
Thomas.
I gave it to Jonathan earlier.
Who?
I gave it to Jonathan in the other room. I don't know where it is now.
Okay,
I need to find it. I want
to
find it. You're at Virginia. I was holding it for you.
Thank you.
Yes, Thomas is here for the Thomas family reunion.
Thomas.
Is he really Thomas?
Well, he's named Thomas. Or after Norma and Doug.
Oh, I need a piece of cake.
Taylor's named Taylor.
You're hiding?
That's funny. All different, right?
Something's going to jump out of the camera.
Right? Set him.
Oh, that's neat.
Okay.
Sierra. Okay, everybody. Where is he? Okay, we're gonna.
Okay, watch out, Johnson's coming in.
Do the preliminaries for the cake cutting and the cake eating. I think we're all ready for cake. But anyway, I had a little. CJ's gonna do a.
My one and only. The touch of your hand is like. Blush on your cheek whenever I speak, tells me that you are my own. You fill my eager heart with such desire. kiss you give sets my soul on fire. I give myself a sweet song. My one and only.
Touch with me saying they were having their 50th anniversary, could we be here? And of course I told them yes, we're delighted to be here, but I also said to my wife, that can't be true. They're not that old to have been married 50 years, and when I got here today, I'll stick with that. You still look very, very young, and we joined together in delight these 50 years. I'm just thinking about the 13th chapter of 1 Corinthians, and I'm not going to preach. I'm officially retired. I don't preach much anymore. But it's the chapter on love. And at one point it says that love endures. Love never fails. And it is a joy to see Doug and Norma after these 50 years to still be in love with each other, I hope. No question about that. But, thank God that He has kept you through these years, and I've met some, or all, maybe all three of your children here. A blessing that you've had, and some of your grandchildren. So God has blessed you greatly. And also to have a family and friends. Some of you were in my congregation at Kennett when I was there in the early 60s. And it's a delight to see you. Mm-hmm. And we just pray the very best of God's blessings to continue on Doug and Norma. It's not over.
No.
It's not over. There's still some good years out ahead for you. I would like to for us to bow in prayer. And I just want to pray a special prayer for Doug and Norma. That God will be with them and will bless them. Before I do, though, I'd like to introduce my bride of 60 years, Marilyn, and we're both glad to be here today. Shall we pray? Let's just bow in prayer. Our Heavenly Father, what a delight it is to join in this beautiful celebration, Doug and Norma. And I pray that your blessings, which has been with them, your anointing, which has been on their lives during this past many years, will continue to be upon them, upon their children and their grandchildren, all that is involved in their household. Now bless them, Lord, and keep them and make them a blessing in the days ahead. Let the Spirit of the living God continue to rest upon them and make them fruitful in the kingdom of the Lord. Now we give you honor and glory and praise. Thank you, Lord, for your many, many blessings that have been upon them, and we pray that it will continue through the days ahead. In the name of our Lord, we pray. Amen.
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 Thank you.
Thank you. Phil Lundell's, may I have one more song?
Yeah, we haven't seen a kiss there either all day.
Oh.
You haven't?
No.
He's not going to sing.
Kidding.
He can sing. I brought one of my friends with me.
Oh.
Turn him up.
I'll do the same thing tonight, but I do every other night. Sure.
Jimmy Durante. Was it always this way? When I was a young man called the blues, I played the awakening game. If a maid refused me, it was toss and curl. I let the old bird make a couple of words while I applied them with tears and bloom of pearls. And as time came around, she came my way. And as time came around, she came. Oh, it's a long, long while. December. Thank you.
And we go to church into like
360. Everybody ready?
Yes.
You did it! Yay.
See, this is the picture right here.
No.
Yep. Okay. Kiss, kiss.
Teeth.
Hi, would you like to come in now?
Teeth.
Need some air.
Teeth, y'all.
Can I look at all kinds of cakes and just start putting them in? Okay, what about that?
Oh, it's just a beautiful cake.
Isn't it tacky?
It's just beautiful cake. We love that cake, though.
Taylor, will you come and just get the plate for me?
Is there another knife over there?
Yes.
Well, Sarah's first in line. She don't wait.
No one else is here.
Sarah's like, I'm going to
get it. I'm going to get it. I'm going to get it.
Are you posing?
Okay.
Strike a pose.
You gotta get her out of the way.
Here we go.
Yeah, the mask goes first.
Can't see.
It's a mask.
Can you see somebody's up in front of
you? Oh, God.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right, pick up the frame.
Oh, beautiful ladies.
Anytime we go.
What were you doing, silly?
Oh, oh man.
Trying to turn the
flip
or what?
This is making my head look fat.
Makes my head look fat. I've never heard that.
Okay, I'm just going to, there you go.
Beautiful.
Hey,
Danny. I'm loving this great God.
I got the one over asking to make an head.
Oh, yeah.
Norma,
wait
a minute.
Make sure when you bring that picture out, you go ahead and put a caption on there.
I'm going to have to, because this makes my head look fat.
You need a flower. Okay.
Oh, gosh.
Oh, what'd you drop?
There. Yeah, you better get in this one.
Oh, you're doing this one?
Scott's getting in, you better get in it.
Give me the pink one then, dude.
Here.
Oh, gosh.
That almost looks natural. That's natural.
I know, it does. No, 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 not this. The do-raggish.
You don't wear this too, though.
You guys get in with
your little. You have to look pretty. Oh, gosh.
Here. You need your fairy wand, too.
That's a good
Oh, I love it.
She needs help.
She goes, here's your bandana.
Relax.
You gotta get the other kid in there.
A beer?
Yeah.
Goofy faces!
Goofy face!
But this ain't goofy enough!
Are you kidding me? Get in, Grandpa! You can't be outside the frame!
Look at Grandpa.
Dad, what are you
doing?
Yeah, try to be serious with these pictures now.
Okay,
which one? Wow.
Come outside the box.
You have to get on the box.
Think outside the box.
She's photobombing.
I'm on my bed.
I'm taking a family picture.
Hi. Oh my God.
Like it, like it, like it.
This looks like your kid.
Well, this looks like Walmart last night here in Brayton.
So we can go change into swimsuits.
Oh, he's got the good.
Then there's a picture on Facebook several years ago. I had this big old fat woman in a leopard print suit at the gym. I don't know, the leopard ate the hero or something like that. I forgot what it said. I was like, oh my
God. Oh my God.
Yeah.
So I don't funny. Want that.
Ow.
What are you doing to the girl?
Yeah.
What girls?
The little girl. I'm not looking at the other. Y'all don't look goofy enough. I got a permanent marker in color cup of your teeth.
They look normal.
Hibbly teeth. That's what we need.
That's what we should have got.
Stay right here.
Oh, is that door open over there still?
Yes.
Keep them on.
Should we close that door?
Well, you both got to be in picture.
Okay, you're
in
the picture.
Are we in?
No.
There you go.
There. Now we gotta have a stupid face. Come on.
Stay out, man. Kiss your cheeks. Ready?
Take your bottom teeth out.
I'll go on.
Take your bottom teeth out.
All right. Take your bottom teeth out.
All
right,
don't give it.
Hey, I did it. They can do it too.
Give him a fan. Yeah.
Where are we supposed to go?
He needs a Chinese fan.
There's one up there too.
Oh,
he
needs a fan.
Chairs.
Back
there.
We need to get Virginia in your next.
Hey,
oh my gosh, you gotta try to hold this.
He likes
oh my goodness, how can I do this as well?
They can be crooked, it's good.
He's lifting his coat.
Oh my gosh, that scared me.
We are a scary lot.
I think it's just the right side.
I don't care. Don't laugh.
Go sit on my glass.
It's our not the laugh.
Hey! Hey! Laugh again or punch in the nose.
Beat you with a frame.
Put the frame down.
I'm gonna frame you.
Give me the frame.
You're about to be framed.
I'm gonna beat him.
Go ahead.
Thank you. I have permission.
Let me
go.
We all want to
let her.
Let me be. Set me free.
Okay.
Oh, I like the feet.
Drop your charms. All right.
Bring it up this way.
Get the frame.
There you go. Hold the frame.
There you go.
Get your head in, Grandma. Put it upward just a little bit.
Okay, up. Frame is up.
Up just a little bit. There you go.
There we go. We love it.
Beautiful.
No. Feel like Mata Hari or
something. Get in there a little bit more, Virginia. There you go.
Let me go. Let me go.
I think Grandma's. Grandma will let you go for free.
Oh my God. I love family.
My glasses
are just
like, I heard the
fog.
Alright,
you guys.
I caught the bouquet! Who's my not sister-in-law?
Where's the frame?
I don't know, Terry Sue's not
right
my
there.
Not.
Oh.
Terry Sue's my not sister-in-law.
I don't get it.
I dated her brother 2.5, 3 years.
Who?
Yeah. Oh, is that right?
Yeah. Oh, that's what I thought. Oh, I turned it off. Hang on.
I knew it.
Go this way with the frame.
Thought we were done with
there.
This. Beautiful, ladies.
Beautiful. This one's from Scott, Jennifer, Taylor, and Thomas. 50 years ago, you promised to love and cherish each other through everything life held in store. Today, as you look back together on the beautiful times, the answered prayers, and all that you have learned through the years, hope you feel closer than ever. Blessed by a lifetime of love.
Wait.
Oh,
that's what they don't do. That's what they don't do.
When did you start throwing them away?
I'm going to start getting
cheese cards in. It's 99-cent jobs.
And I don't
swear they're at the moment. Okay, that's fine. From Jennifer's mom.
Your golden hour be filled with all the happiness you so richly deserve on your anniversary and always. Warmest wishes to both of you.
For Dot.
Oh, man. We congratulate you on this anniversary and pray God to continue his blessings on your marriage, Pastor, in Douglas and Maryland, Germany. Mm. No one seemed to.
Yeah, I remember thinking that.
50 golden years, all part of God's plan. That's good. Aww. Love not that.
Look not.
Look that. Not. I'm sorry, I can't.
No, that's okay. You don't have to read that part.
That he planned. And though through life's twists and turns, you both were guided by his hand. That's a neat. Ooh. I like that.
Yes.
I mean, because sometimes it's hard to see God's hand, you know, when things happen, or you know, you have to make a decision to move or to do something, and it's like, well, what's the right thing to do, mm-hmm.
You know? Yeah.
And after 50 golden years of partnership and love, your life together still is blessed and guided from above. Mm-hmm. All of God's blessings to you both on this very special anniversary. That's sweet. You two are still interested in the same wonderful thing.
Whoa!
Each other. Happy golden anniversary. We love you guys. Hope we can make it to 50 years. Fine. Now why'd they do that? I'm good.
$50 bill for 50 years.
Oh, yeah.
How neat.
Yeah.
Who's that?
Mike and Patty.
Nice.
You came a long way. You've come a long way from those innocent days when you were just starting out. Full of goals and dreams, convinced that love was all you need. That's right. Oh. Well, it finally came. Today, 50 years ago, it was a grand joining to each other. Joining together of two beautiful young lives. I'm sorry. Let me see that.
I knew you needed.
God had a view of the future and the progress you would make. I remember when you want
nice t-shirt.
when you wrote for the National Youth Magazine and would also sing wonderfully. May God's blessings continue another 50 years for you all. Yeah. We love and appreciate all you have accomplished. Lots of love. Zane and Virginia.
Oh, since you mentioned the assemblies, I was going to say, do you guys still get the evangel at your church?
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Okay, the June, old evangels from the 40s.
There's a good one in there about kids, about teenagers, how they think and what they, why they, I mean, I really liked it.
Mm-hmm.
How to deal with them.
Mm-hmm. You used to get sermons out of them.
Uh-huh. Yeah, they used to put sermons
yeah.
there.
To a special couple. The ones who mean the most to us throughout the busy year are the ones we most remember when a special day is here. And since you both remembered in a very loving way, you're wished a world of joy to share today.
Don't pinch your fingers.
I've been what, about a year now, or 2 years, and I've got every card I just put them in there, and I get them out every. I started keeping the envelopes, and then I started just taking them out of the envelopes and mm-hmm. writing on the back
mm-hmm.
the date, so I
mm-hmm.
don't take up quite as much room in my box.
Need to go yard sale and get another box for me.
Yeah, I need to buy a new one. This one was brand new. It looked like those you get at Hobby Lobby or something.
Mm-hmm.
It's pretty.
I'm gonna sign this one.
I already done that.
There it is.
That one's
no,
from the kids.
That's for the young people.
Here, let me get Ashley and have her sign it.
Hey, they got presents. They got presents.
This is a big thing.
I don't know what
right there.
I was remembering the other day, too. Didn't you get for your 25th?
Ain't Madeline not Arlen?
Madeline.
Didn't you get from Uncle Doug on your 25th wedding anniversary a diamond? Wasn't it?
Yes,
I remembered you coming to Uncle Marlin's over there in the city and showing us what Uncle Doug gave you for your 25th.
I forgot about that.
Or was it 40? No, it had to be 25. Because I don't think I was married yet, or I had just married. Anyway, beautiful gift.
I love her. I love him. Marlin and Ruth, Justin and Ashley, Rex and Whatever.
Boat.
Rex like. Oh, let's see what I got in here.
Well, those are old timers, aren't they? You guys have been married a really long time.
Oh, salt and pepper. Isn't that pretty? Oh. I bet. It looks like it's got this. I thought it was probably the willow.
Oh, no. Those are ants. She found these in an antique store.
Oh, really?
What are they?
I think it's...
is it a, what is it?
The blue, I don't know what...
Is it cobalt? Is that what it's called?
I mean, what is it a picture of, a statue of, or...
Salt and pepper shakers, I believe.
It looks like a person.
Aunt Jemima?
It is.
Aunt Jemima and Uncle.
It kind of does look like... Oh, it looks like a bride. This is a bride and a groom, is it?
I don't know. It may be. That's pretty, isn't it?
Oh, it is. It's a bride and a groom.
Well, then maybe they're not antiques.
No. Oh, that is... That's very cute.
Yeah, she has her... Oh, sorry. They have faces and everything. Cute.
Top. It says top.
I think it came from...
It's from Donna Sue. I can tell her writing. Uncle Doug, Aunt Norma.
Ooh, saltwater taffy, okay. Norma likes saltwater taffy.
Oh, Uncle Doug now. 50 beautiful years in love. The Castle family. This is from Mark, too, I bet.
Yes.
Dear Aunt, Uncle Doug and Aunt Norma, we're so very excited to celebrate this special occasion with you. We love you so much. We're so happy for you. That's 51 beautiful years in love. In love. We're in love.
Love.
That's what our choir director says, not love.
Love.
Oh, it's beautiful. Oh.
Well, it's going to have a beautiful thing.
Gorgeous. Oh, you bought that for yourself.
I was thinking, oh, that's a nice thing.
Oh,
she bought it as a gift.
Because I asked you if you found anything good,
mm-hmm.
and you started telling me, but yes. I didn't know it was for a gift.
Beautiful.
Yeah. Oh, it's
hand blown. It's hand blown.
Oh, it's beautiful.
Right there in that shop.
Oh, really? Where'd you get it here?
Uh-huh. Oh. I said I'm not coming home until I find.
There's so much to find. The color is perfect too.
Oh, good.
My kitchen, dining room area.
Good. They polished it up.
Is it lead?
Mm-hmm. And the shakers match it too.
And in my living room.
You drove all that way for this.
And this is just for the last time.